I'm here with Nigerian basketball star Darren Obasahan. He's representing Nigeria in the Olympics. Very big test coming up, August 2nd, Nigeria, USA. If you go in there and shock the world, what does that mean?
It'll be big for our country. This is the first time we're competing in the Olympics as a basketball team in Nigeria, so it'll be big. You know, every game is making history with every game we win. So.
Now you sound like you're from North Hollywood, California. You don't sound like you're from Nigeria. Yeah. Where are you from? Like, you spend time in the States?
Houston, Texas. I was born and raised
really?
In Houston, Texas. My parents are Nigerian, so.
Hey, you're here.
They asked me to help qualify, and they asked a lot of us to help qualify, and we're proud to do it for our country, so we're here.
A lot of big ballers come out of Houston, as you know. Rashad Lewis, who else?
That's my high school teammate.
Really?
Yeah, it's my high school teammate.
He's a great dude. He joined LeBron now in Miami.
Yeah, no, Rashad.
Making it rain.
Yeah, I've known him since 1996. That's my guy. So, yeah, a lot of us came out of Houston. Me, Rashad, TJ Ford, all of us.
Walking on the Olympic Village, when you see Team USA, you know a lot of the guys. You grew up with them, that era.
Uh-huh.
What do you think about them as a team? You think they're going to...
Well, they're a pretty good team. They're not actually in the Olympic Village with us. They're staying in another 5-star hotel. They're actually the only team not staying in a hotel. So it's different, you know, but all the other athletes are staying in a hotel, Spain, Argentina.
So have you seen anyone cool? Like, have you seen other NBA guys? Or?
Yeah, I'm good friends with Serge and Serge Ibaka. And,
he's a good dude.
I met Paul Gasol.
He's also very cool.
Ginobili.
Not so cool, but yeah. He's all right.
Ginobili and Louis Scola and yeah. Tony Parker and Nicholas Batum.
Batum's a nice, cool.
Batum's very nice. Yeah, I played with Batum when I was in France. I played in France before I played in Spain. So.
You know Billy Knight, of course.
Billy Knight.
Point guard, went to UCLA. Maybe not. All right, where did you play last season?
In Spain.
What team?
Juventud Badalona.
Badalona, yeah. They're good. How was that?
It was good. Our gym was actually the same gym that Dream Team played in, and they won the gold in the Olympics in Barcelona. So they're good. They raised Ricky Rubio and they raised Rudy Fernandez. So pretty good team. A lot of history on that team.
Derek, obviously when you were growing up, your goal was to be in the NBA.
Uh-huh.
Now your goal is to win a medal here. Can you make this goal happen? What is it going to take for it to happen?
For us to play, so we have to play together. Play smart and play together. I think 12 teams set out to try and win either bronze, silver, or gold. And out of the 12, only 3 are going to make it. So that means 9 teams are going to be out of there. So hopefully we're not one of those 9 that are going to be out of there.
Now, I usually cover boxing for a living, so I have to ask you this. Manny Pacquiao or Floyd Mayweather? Break it down.
Oh, man. I respect both of them. You know, Mayweather's undefeated, so I'm going to have to go with Mayweather. But I respect Manny Pacquiao. He just lost, a very controversial loss. But
how do you know about that?
How do I know about it? I follow boxing as well, you know. Amir Khan just lost.
That's true.
Unbelievable. He's supposed to be, if he had won that one, he'd be fighting Pacquiao or Mayweather.
Mayweather, but, yeah, you know.
You know,
but Amir will be back. He's very talented.
1 step back, take 2 steps forward.
There you have it. So any message to your fans in Spain, your fans in America, your fans in Nigeria? You're worldwide now.
I am a little bit worldwide, but, you know, just to those guys that are trying to get to where we're at right now, just keep on grinding, keep working hard, and, you know, all things that happen to Christ.
There you have it. There.
Right.
Look out for him. Right. Are you on Facebook or Twitter if they want to follow you?
I'm not on Facebook. I'm not on Twitter. I'm not really a social media guy.
But look for you out when you guys play the United States. Is that your first?
August 2nd. No, our first game's tomorrow against Tunisia.
Man, you got that one. There you have it. Look out for Derek. For ESNEWS.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.